Meantime, the campfire has hit one family hard with ties to us here in Kern County. Ben Patton, manager of Harley-Davidson in Bakersfield, who also founded the Armed Forces Support Riders Group, says his son lives in Magalia. That's about 5 miles northeast of what was the town of Paradise. Patton says his son is among the thousands whose homes were destroyed by the campfire, as was virtually everything inside it. He says his son was working in Oroville. He saw the smoke when the fire started last week and had 90 minutes to get what he could and evacuate with his wife, daughter, and their dogs.
It's overwhelming, I mean, because it's me and it's my kid. And it's really, really difficult. He worked very hard to get that beautiful home in the mountains, and now it's gone. Yeah. It's a little emotional for me. I taught my son how to use a spoon. My son taught me how to use a smartphone. And now I'm trying to raise money so my son has a spoon to use. Yeah.
Ben Patton, he is a man who has done so much for so many in our community. He says he'll be holding a fundraiser for his family to help him and his family out. Kern County firefighters plan to come out and wash motorcycles and cars at Bakersfield Harley-Davidson. It's this Sunday at Bakersfield Harley-Davidson on Merle Haggard Drive, 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. There's no set cost. It's donation-driven only. There will also be a raffle with various items up for grabs. Ben Patton says you can call him if you want to help, 325-3644. That's a store number there. If you can help, contact that number for more information. Also, to help other victims of the California wildfires, not just the Camp Fire, but also the Woolsey and the Hill fires in Southern California, visit our website at kget.com, please. We have instructions there on how you can help and the hot link icon.